I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few.
Transition point in our history in Sri Lanka after 30 years of conflict. And we need to have a qualitative change and a generational change. It's only the youth who can provide the energy, the ideas, and the impetus to make this change happen. And that is why future leaders' conferences and champions of the future can be formed through harnessing the talent that is available in all our schools throughout the island. And that is what is happening here today.
Well, I was very happy to hear about this program and also that you are combining it with the coverage of Kandy, one of our great national cultural treasures, and that you are having screens in various parts of Kandy City, which is my hometown, where you are able to show the pilgrims pictures of the Perahara as it winds its way through the street. I think more than that, what you are showing through live streaming throughout the world, Sri Lanka expatriate communities, actual pictures of what is happening in Sri Lanka, as well as foreign audiences, so that they get a real picture of what is happening in Sri Lanka instead of these distorted pictures that we hear about and being propagated by various other channels. So here it is, authentic Sri Lanka, by her own people, by an enterprising organization, and I wish you well in the
future. Language, no, we always give excuses. Sorry, they can't do it because you don't have enough facilities. Sorry, we have language issues. Sorry, we don't have enough money. There are lots of excuses when you try to do a picture. But here, I didn't feel excuses. and kissing can complain karakar hitiye na sport karan ki mo okne no na kin mo okne kin mo okne kan mo okne na kya karan dano adha ki kumar ko sindhu ko khata karna that's the excellent concept and ek hai first ka wala tip mast ho gaya
ගොඩාක් දේවල් ඉගෙන ගත්තා. ඒ කියන්නේ මේ වැඩසටහන පටන් ගත්ත වෙලාව ඉඳන්ම ජීවිතයට පුංචි පුංචි දේවල් හරි එකතු කරගෙන අපේ නායකත්වය අපේ ජීවිතේ හැඩගස්ස ගන්න ගොඩාක් දේවල් එකතු කරගත්තා. අද දවසේදී මම හිතන්නේ මගේ ජීවිතේ කිසිම දවසක නොලැබුණු අත්දැකීම් සම්භාරයක් ඒ වගේම උපදෙස් ඒ වගේ ගොඩාක් දේවල් ලබා ගන්න ලැබුණා. මගේ මේ පළවෙනි සජීවී වැඩසටහන රූපවාහිනියෙන් කරන ඒ අවස්ථාව මට ලැබුණේ මම මේකට වැඩි සම්බන්ධ වෙච්ච නිසා. මං හිතන්නේ ඒක මගේ හිණයක් මොකද මං හිතුවේ නැහැ කවදාවත්ම මේ වගේ රූපවාහිනී වැඩසටහනකට සම්බන්ධ වෙන්න මට පුළුවන් වෙයි කියලා. ඉතින් ඒකට යුනයිටඩ් ආයතනයටත් NPIP වැඩසටහන ආයතනයටත් බෙහෙවින්ම ස්තුතියි.